Hello, fam. Let's go. We're here with Marsh Steve the Creeper. What does it say? Woo something awful.
Sheesh, bud.
Alright. Well, looks like we got our pork chops cooking. That's pretty lit. And it looks like I can build a bear. Pet wolves. Looks like I can go read the Bible. Yeah, I kind of want to bring back with me some wither skeletons, but I don't know. That'd be really helpful against the Endermen, assuming that they'll attack them. Three uses, so maybe I can get three more mobs? I have no idea. We will have to see. We built this city on rock and roll. My big chungus. My big chungus. Okay, anyways,
let's go.
Because I infected a zombie pigman, or not in fact. I tried to tame one and he didn't even do anything, so. Yeah, there's. Read your Bible. Wait, before I do that. Oh, oof. Looks like there's more mobs that are spawning in here. Diamond pickaxe. And mine this obsidian block. Patiently. Alright, neat. Because those wither skeletons are kind of taunt. I don't want them to hit their brains. Yeah, all right, cool. Oh, this chest is full. This one ain't. I mean, I don't know if we'll need an iron pickaxe, and I'll just take it just in case. So yuzzers, sure. Bring your Bible. All right, chilies.
Oh my gosh.
B-I-I-I-I-I-I-I-I. Hey, dude, this place has been screwed up. X-ray mod. Just kidding. What the ranch? Now that I think about it, I might go the safe way in. So I start off all of the edge again. So I got the crown, dude. Because we can go build the wall right now. I don't even know where to put that friggin' entrance. Oh, you wanna dance? I almost hit him, that sucker. Yeah, get out of here. Dude, I'm playing tennis. Ah, you sucker. Oh, gosh. Whoa, holy crud, I almost fell down. I almost fell down that. That freaked me out pretty bad. Oh, what? I totally hit that. Yeah, this is... Oh, yes, there's a skeleton right there. That was way close, guys. That was so close. We gotta get out of here. Hopefully we can keep up. Damn it. This is harder than I thought. I hate this. Ah, damn you. This is shit. Oh my gosh. Literal asshat. Oh. Wait, is he still here? Bro, come on. Are you upset? Okay, he's not even. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on, Skelly. I don't want to leave you here. What is he doing? Is he stuck? He can't be. Can't believe you're doing this. No, come on. We gotta go, dude. Okay, there we go. Whew, this is harder than it looks, y'all. How did I do this last time? I have no idea. I wonder if that'll do anything, wondering. Oh, here, maybe if I have him follow me, he'll teleport with me. Hopefully. And it looks like it's raining. And I don't think he teleported. So. I guess I gotta go back. Unless. Alright, well, looks like I'm going back.
Chili's.
It looks like he's stuck. I don't know. I'm confused, y'all. I don't know what to do. Hmm. think I'm achieving the big brain. I think I'm figuring it out. This is like ultimate science. Okay, maybe we need a new perspective. There we go, now he's following. Ah, sweet, there we go. Oh no, stop lagging.
Read your Bible.
Okay, well, at least he's in here now. I should make stairs. That's probably what I ought to do. Make stairs. So I can easily just push them up. Oh? Oh, be right back, friend. Don't go anywhere. This is taking way longer than I thought it would. Oh well. Oh my heck, stop lagging. I know I need a new computer. Or a gaming computer. Oh my freaking heck. Sweet, we got our stairs. Read your Bible. Oh, we're so close. Okay, I gotta replace these. Alright, sweet, there we go.
Oh no, now he's trapped.
Oh shoot, we can't even get up there. Now I know what engineers have to go through on a daily basis. Go read your Bible. What is this guy doing? Oh, why is he in the damn corner? I don't know what to do, y'all. Maybe we can just have him wander. Come on. Bruh, hurry up. I just want to take you to the overworld, dude. Or maybe this is a sign from the universe to go get more of these creatures. Yeah. Alright. Let's. We're gonna get more of these creatures. That was so damn close, dude. Did y'all see that? What? I hit that. Screw this game. This game is fake. Holy crud. I need a bone arrow, damn it. As you can tell, I'm pretty annoyed with this stupid ass game. I just want these bloody ghasts to go away. They're so annoying. Do I even have a bow and arrow? I don't freaking know. I don't even know if I have arrows. Where the hell did I put that string? Y'all, I'm tripping. I wonder if snowballs will kill a ghast. I don't know. It's worth a shot. How long has it even been? Oh my gosh, this is pissing me off. Oh well. We're gonna get a shiz ton of snow. Hopefully this gas will leave us alone. Oh no. Get one more stack and we should be fine. I should take my wolf to another, I don't know. Dude, get out of the damn corner, holy shiz. Oh my gosh. My computer is freezing. I need a better one. Dear God. Too bad. Here, yeah, I wonder. Aha. Like, I don't even know if he's gonna get him. He's not even doing anything. Maybe this is all pointless. Maybe it's only useful in raids, I have no idea. Well, if that's the case, then this sucks ass. I'm just gonna stay here, thanks guys, see you later. So fun, stupid dude.